बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस इस्माइला आसिफ हियर। स्टूडेंट, नाउडेज वी आर डूइंग प्रैक्टिस ऑफ डिवीजन। सो वी हैव डन प्रैक्टिस ऑफ डिवीजन बाय शेयरिंग, बाय रिपीटेड सब्ट्रैक्शन, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू आर फेमिलियर हाउ टू मेक इक्वल ग्रुप्स। टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डिवीजन बाय यूजिंग नंबर लाइन। So all of you please open book page number 114. We will solve this page, but before this page we will solve a worksheet. Here you will learn how to use number line. With the help of this number line you can solve this page easily. So start now. Students, all of you are familiar with this number line. In addition and subtraction, we used to jump from 0 to forward number. But in division, we will count backward from bigger number 2 until we reach 0. Okay, question is 25 divided by 5. Here, bigger number is 25. Okay, standard number 25 divided by 5. 5 means we will count 5 steps. Okay, standard number 25, start jumping from 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20. Okay, count 5 steps and land at number 20. Now start from 20, read counting backward. Okay, where will you go? Yes, 15, then count 5 again. Where will you go? 10, then 5, then 0. Till 0, how many times we have jumped? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times we jumped, we have made 5 groups. Okay, right answer 5 here. Next question is 12 divided by 4. Now stand at number 12 and count 4 steps and read counting backward. Start from 12, where will you go? Yes, at number 8, then 4, then 0. So how many times we have jumped here? Yes, 3 times. We have made here 3 groups. So right answer 3. Next question is 18 divided by 3. Now stand at number 18 and count 3 steps. Read counting backward from 18. Yes, 17, 16, 15. Okay, this is the jump 1 time. Now count how many times we are going to jump. 2, 3, 4, yes, 5, 6. We have made here 6 groups. Okay, now right answer here 6. You can check your answer in table of 3 where 18 comes. 3, 6 are 18. Okay. Next question is 24 divided by 3. Okay, now stand at here at 24. Start jumping 3 numbers. Okay, 23, 22, 21. Start from 24, you will land at number 21. Start from now 21. Read counting backward. 20, 19, 18. Okay, start now from 18. Where will you go? At 15, 12, 9, 6, 3, till 0. How many times we have jumped? Yes, count the number of groups. Count the number. How many times you have jumped? 8 times. So right answer 8 here. Next 2 questions you will try to solve. Students, now open book page number 114, write 8 and 8, topic is division by using number line, write the missing number by using number line, there is a number line below, you can see. Okay, part A is already done, we are going to solve part B. Question is 25 divided by 5, the bigger number is 25, you stand at number 25, next number is 5, count 5 steps and read counting backward from 25 until you reach 0. Okay, let's count how many times we are going to jump. Keep counting from 25. Okay, where will you go? At 20. Okay, from 20, count 5 more. Yes, where will you go? At 15, then 10, then 5, then 0. Till 0, how many times we have jumped? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So right here, answer 5. We have made 5 groups. Okay. Now question number C, 12 divided by 4. Same here, bigger number is 12. Stand at number 12 and you will jump 4 steps. Okay. Then count number of jumping. How many times will you jump? Yes, 3 times. You can check your answers, the table of 4, where 12 comes. 4 1 is 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. So answer is 3, it is correct. Now next question number D, 18 divided by 3, same here, stand at number 18, bigger number is 18, count 3 steps and recounting backward from 18 till 0. How many times will you jump? Yes, 6 times. You can check your answer. The table of 3, where 18 comes? Yes, 3 6 are 18. Very good. Now rest of these questions, you will try to solve yourself. See you in Zoom class. Take care. Till then, Allah Hafiz.